My name is Rick Scarborough. I'm a pastor by training and calling. For the last 12 years, I've been very engaged in trying to get pastors involved in the political arena. But I've come to realize that it's not politics that's going to save this nation. Oh, I believe there's a role for all of us to play in that arena. But I believe that the only hope for America at this late hour is for God to intervene. And therefore, standing right out in front of the Capitol on this cold winter day, I'm appealing to pastors, priests, and rabbis across our country to help me find 40,000 men of faith who will open the doors of their churches in September for 40 days of prayer and fasting in an effort that we are calling 40 Days to Save America. But we're going to sacrificially humble ourselves before mighty God and say, oh God, please save America. For the next 40 days from September the 24th until Saturday, November the 3rd, we're asking you to open the doors of your place of worship for part or all of the day and encourage your people and others to come and pray. Can you imagine the impact of 40,000 places of worship where people are praying? I hear sirens in the background, and it reminds me that in fact, this is a time of national tragedy when we must have God help us. It's almost as if He's sounding the alarm. 40 days in which we come and we humble ourselves privately, but also corporately, in whatever manner God leads you and your congregation, your people of faith, to seek His face. After all, Paul wrote to Timothy, "It is God who both works the will and to do His good pleasure." So I absolutely understand that if this is going to happen, it'll have to be God. Will you help me by forwarding this appeal to your own pastor if you're a layman? Pastor, will you help me by going to our website, 40 Days to Save America, and signing up as a pastor who will lead his church to participate? 40,000 religious and spiritual leaders who will humble themselves by example and lead their people to join us, and hundreds of thousands of people who love this country to go before God and ask Him to save the nation. Now, frankly, I believe faith without works is dead. It's what James, the half-brother of our Lord, said to us in his own epistle. We need you to register your people to vote during those 40 days before it's too late for them to even participate in the election. And not vote as Republicans nor Democrats, but as sons and daughters of the living God, as followers of the living God. Will you join us? Will you be a part? I'm praying for God to save America.